My name is Manuel Picon-Ruiz. I'm in the Joyce Slingerland lab, and I'm working like a PhD in the relation between obesity and breast cancer. We are searching which is the relation between the adipose tissue and the interaction between cell to cell with the breast cancer cells. I started doing my degree in biology, so I love nature. So I started because I wanted to practically live in the mountain with the animal. And finally, when I discovered that even when I was a biologist, I was able to introduce in the medical career. We can save people with our work, so it's the most important here. So if after all my career I'm able to save only one life, I will be happy. I was born in Spain, in the best place in Spain, I have to say, in the south, Malaga. The higher problem for me, it was get the money enough to work. So I was working in the carrying suitcase in the airport in the night and in the day working in my PhD. I have to move from Spain to here, so I'm far from my family, even from my girlfriend, and it's hard, of course, it's hard. I did my PhD in Spain, and I come here for 6 months when I was a PhD student in Spain. And when I arrived here, I found a nice place to work in, to do research. So this is the treatment you are doing now?
Yes, so you can kind of see the cells.
Oh, yeah. The final point of my career is that is discover something that saves people. That's it. It's so easy. It's amazing to work here, really. And this led you the opportunity to advance in the research. So this is the most important. You are going to advance if you want, because you know you don't have limitations here. My finish goal is to get to find something that can save life, but this is not a process that you want to do something and you do it in 1 second, it's one step. No, you have to, like a stairs. You like science, don't hesitate to choose this option, because you feel like you are advancing in the knowledge of the humanity, and even you can save life.